Hi, Peter Ronan, New York Fashion Times, and we're back with the last piece. And describe this for us, if you would.
Well, actually, this is one of my favorite pieces. Okay. There's a lot of work done up here on this bandeau. Mm-hmm. And I just really love how it sits up high, almost like a jewelry piece.
It has like sparkles, like or sprinkles, like actually like an ice cream.
Yes.
Kind of different.
Yeah, it does.
Yeah. And let me get a little turnaround in that piece, if you don't mind. Great. And then if you would show us the bag, you have a nice bag there.
What's that?
It's also just a bag to take along with you.
Okay.
Kind of just, it's also, you know, classy. And
price points again, if you don't mind?
The retail price for the swimsuit is $170.
And the bag?
And the bag,
$180, right?
Just like $180,
yeah.
Yeah,
okay,
yeah.
Similar. Okay. So if you could remind us, Instagram for the brand?
Yes. Instagram in Spanish, it's Mar de Rosas. So that's MardeRosasSW.
Great. And the website, if you don't mind?
And the website is MardeRosas.com.
Great.
SW.com. MardeRosasSW.com.
Great. Thanks so much for joining us.
Thank you.
You're watching New York Fashion Times.